Every Saturday night and Sunday morning, Andy and his mother made the three-mile walk to St. John Chrysostom, a small Byzantine Catholic church filled with incense and lit by candles, where they sat through the long services conducted entirely in Old Slavonic, which always began with an exorcism of the devil.
Andy, as a little boy, was taken by his mother to Vespers, a Saturday night ceremony service, and then three masses on Sunday morning, back to back. And they have this iconostasis, which is a grid, these screens that cover the altar and are only opened up during the communion service. So he was 8 hours a week looking at this iconostasis, a little child, you know, taking it all in. And what he was seeing was a grid of portraits of the saints, very two-dimensional, with gold leaf backgrounds, and perhaps 9 on either side, maybe 18 altogether. I mean, which is so much like his work, you know, especially his portraits. They've got this simplicity and this sense of color and this iconic quality that comes right from that sort of Byzantine, Eastern Rite kind of art.